into it.
All right, so FD, this is
game one.
Losers finals. So this is the best 3 out of 5 right now. So these guys, again, meeting again. Jaku winning, I guess, one of the last times they played before. So he won a tournament over Ice. Ice, one of the most dominant players in Westchester right now at this moment.
Ooh. You know, Jaku's neutral actually doing really well. Catching with a lot of good options, but percents are really even right now. Ice got him on the ledge, was able to make it back. Misses the bouncy fish, but gets an air dodge, so he can punish that. Nice, coming up with the Nair.
And Jaku's not going out without a fight. He's definitely hitting back. He's definitely not
trying
to...
It's a very volatile matchup. Oh, could that be the stock?
No, not yet.
If that was Smashville, that would definitely have been
stock. Yes. And we were used to seeing a bunch of Smashville stages already.
Ooh, going for the air dodge read. Does not get it. Ice up by about 30% here. Ooh, jab poking. Gets the air. Wow.
Good up smash. Getting that first
stock. Did not see that coming. Gets him with the one laser. Makes an approach. Gets going for the bouncy fish. Does not get it. Gets the beautiful angle and hits him with the friggin' fire fox.
Oh my
and
god,
he gets the fair footstool.
Woo! My goodness, Jaku did not come
Jaku
here to
going
play.
Off. Get it.
Wow.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh.
My goodness. Jaku's sending a message.
Oh.
He is making a statement right now. He is not playing. He wants to go into Grands. He wants to face you.
I don't want that to happen. I don't want it.
So, yes, you are in Grands. So, yeah, who's the one you want to see? You want to play Ice? You want to get there?
You know, man, I really can't even pick. These guys are both a pain in my ass.
Yeah.
When he gets caught in the jab, he keeps it going.
Wow.
I love it.
I did not expect that at all.
Ice, though, with a... Little percent lead here, but Jaku with the up tilt, bringing it back. It's a very even match right now. Although, wow.
Oh my goodness. Almost killing. Wow!
Okay. This man's need to relax.
Jaku's trying to show off everything he's got right now.
Someone's gonna get hurt.
No holding back. This is it.
86%, that is donk percent. Oh, and I think he might have missed him. Put it down, he got
the rare.
Dare, and Ice answers back.
The rare dare from a Sheik to Spike.
And he comes right, Jaku answering right back with the up air, saying, you may dare me, I may have messed up, but I will bring this back and I will win.
Again, no games.
Very volatile matchup. These guys are very, just feeling each other around the neutral. Once again, just it blows back and forth.
Hey, might as well try it again. Oh.
Gets the bouncing fish. All right.
Comfort and a punish.
Good conversion.
Jaku not waiting. He's going right in there. Oh, boy. This could be trouble. 71%. He's got to be very careful. Jaku, show him what he's got. And now I think Ice knows what he's got.
79%. That is prime donk percent. But we do not have a DK on the field. Sheik, 65. Nice. That is prime donk percent. Once again, no DK. Percent virtually even, really.
Try to go for the grab, but not
that was actually
Ice
a good
right
mix-up by Ice with the Nair fading back into a jab. Really trying to clear that stock.
Smash.
Will this be it? No, and he's living. He's going to have to land, and he lands back in the neutral. Ooh, and that's going to be a punish. Will this be the stock, though?
Nope. Oh, my goodness. And no follow-up. The
Ice
upper getting, so late.
Ice just getting out of there with that bouncing
that
fish.
That delay,
he knows.
That delay on that upper, I think, would have probably
could this be it?
Yeah, that's it.
And that's the game. So that's one up. Ice and Jaku. You know, that game might have went different if Jaku did not mess up that fair, because that was last hit.
That would have been probably close enough to end the game, honestly.
Yeah.
I mean, it was up here, close enough to, on the upper ledge, but...
That was a really nice dare, though, by Ice.
Yes, I mean, like, the rare Sheik dare spike that we see on stage. That was beautiful. That was good stuff by Ice. All right, FD, game 3. Already ducking the lasers. Ice is like, okay, you show me what you got through these first couple of games. So.
Nice. Good jab by Jaku. Auto-canceling that dare to a good mix-up. Ice is yet to adapt to that. Gets the air dodge read, though. had a pretty good, he's had a little lead here in percent. No shield poke, and he gets the punish for it. Ah, he's playing much better now on FD. Probably switching it up. That once he got that dare, he's now starting to feel himself. Jakku at that 69%. Oh, he's at the Super Saiyan percent. Will he make a pretty big comeback right here? Ooh, he's out of it. Gets the punish, dash attack, not much off of it. Trade bear for Nair. That's a good trade on Jakku's part. Ooh, followed him. Recovers low. It's always scary to recover as Fox. Always scary. Ooh, just misses the up air. Ooh, going for a hard read here. Jakku trying to style a little. And he gets bouncing fish. That will be the first stock. Getting a little greedy here. Ooh, just going for it. Really just trying to clear the stock. He's going to have to play a little more patient. No conversion off of it. Alright, he's getting this, he's getting his little extra credit lead here now. Jakku, thinking of what to do. Gonna have to pull something out. Not much, not much happening, just both trying not to get hit. Ice trying to stay alive. Jakku really trying to not let this percent, this extra credit, build up before he loses, before he takes Ice stock. Ooh, comes up with the near dodge. Gets a punch for the dash attack, though. 61 to 112. Yet to clear that first stock. Having a bit of trouble clearing it. Ice playing very patient, walking around. Gets the bear, which will clear the stock, though. 68%. He's going to have to start making his comeback, though. He's got to climb up that wall. Ooh, he came up with a dare. Small punish. These guys are around the same weight, except that Fox is a faster faller, so he will live longer off the top. A nice punish by Jakku. Starting to bring this back. Oh, could that be it, though? That will be it. He gets caught by the up B. 2-1. Ice is up. Jakku gonna have to bring this back.
Well, Jakku started off super strong in the first couple of games, showing everything he's got, and now I think Ice knows and kind of figured out Jakku at this point. I think this might be the step for Ice to take.
Ice did take a breath and took a step back, and he realized what he was falling for, and he started to adapt, you know. Mm-hmm. And Jakku, you know, you can't count him out, man. This guy has made clutches. This guy has made 2-0 clutches before.
But I wonder what other tricks Jakku has up his sleeve. He needs to show him out right now, because this is tournament stock for Jakku. If Ice wins this one, this is it.
Could we see a game five? I need a game five. I need this intensity right now. I need a game five. I think this would be great. Alright, doing much better in the neutral, though. I remember in last game, Ice had a pretty commanding lead. He had a pretty good lead, and he took an early stock, too. But Jakku doing much better now. Actually taking a bit of a lead himself.
But again, coming right back is Ice.
84 to 50. Will he cover his landing? Does he not cover the landing? He's off stage now. Oh!
My goodness. Brilliant up nice 8 stage game by
he's
Ice.
He's on tournament stock right now. He's going to have to bring this back. Ooh, good grab by Jakku. Went for the up smash.
Stood out there.
Sometimes you just gotta do it. Oh, nice recovery by Jakku with the wall bounce.
Yeah, it didn't really pay off this time, though.
Wall jump. Oh, great bear. Only 43% too. We could see a game five. Oh, gets punished for...
Oh, my goodness. That was nice. Nothing to come out of it, but that was pretty cool.
Ice starting to adapt for that auto-cancel dare to jab. Real nice by Ice. 50% lead, though. Jaku playing very, both players playing very careful, very patient, really trying not to get hit. Both know that it's detrimental if detrimental. Thank you. Detrimental if they get hit.
I mean, right now, I mean, Jaku's going to just get some hits in. I mean, 7% to 77. This is not a good look right now. The patience has to come from Jaku, and right now he's just going right in there sometimes, and he's got to be extra careful. Ice can punish a lot of these missed hits.
Ooh, gets the air dodge, does not get the punish though.
Could this
stalls and goes for the stock and doesn't get it. Good, Ice has really good ledge pressure. Mm-hmm. You know, throws him off stage, goes to the bouncing fish. Jaku can't get grabbed. 64%. Ooh, just Ooh. Throws out the down smash, but he's living!
Still.
Could we see a game five?
Let's see if Jaku makes this true. 84%.
Oh my goodness, he lived that down smash. He thought, ooh, this is really intense.
Gotta be extra careful now. Now Jaku playing a little bit more reserved, but...
Does not get the stock. Oh, could this be it? Oh, and he gets the air dodge. Really nice air dodge by Jaku.
And also
holding on to his stock.
And Ice misspacing that up air, too.
Oh, very careful. Man, Jaku struggling, but he's still holding on to his stock.
Just trying to get it.
Just trying not to get hit, especially at the ledge.
Ooh, that's going to be...
Went for it. It's going to be... Oh, he's at a very big percent right now.
Oh, my goodness. Oh!
Could this be... Oh,
nice
beautiful angle.
Have full rage right now. Let's see if Jaku gets it.
Oh, he gets the up smash. We will see a game five. Woo! Oh, my gosh. This is really intense. Who's gonna take third? Who's gonna hit grands? This is nuts. Jaku looking so stressed out.
I mean, hey, it's game five.
That was such a stressful match for that Fox player, man. That
was he clutched it out. Got it to
Ice
game five.
Had him on the ropes so long, man. That beautiful DI for that down smash, just great. Anyway, getting into game five. This is exactly what I wanted to see. Ooh. Jaku only taking 4% so far. Then again, only 15 seconds have gone by so far, so not much is happening. Except that Jaku getting him in some combos, doing a little poking here. Wow, so that Jaku playing much better this game. Better game five. Really stealing that confidence. Ooh. 77% to 38. Bringing it back. Ooh. Gets no conversion off the side B, but doesn't get him into an up tilt. Does not get the up air off of it. He's at the ledge. He's got to be really careful, and he misses the grab. He had the good... Get a good read though, Ice. Oh, and he gets the up air. That will be the stock.
Great timing too.
Ice taking a breath. He's on his tournament stock right now. Jaku feeling good. Only at 61%. Ice gonna have to climb up a hill, especially with Sheik and her lack of kill power.
And to think about it, this is the first advantage Jaku has had in a long time.
And he gets the perfect two.
Wow.
He just threw my face into some sort of calamity.
And my goodness, the upset, Jaku. Wow, taking it 3-2 over Ice. Ice getting third place and now has to play you and Grands.
I don't want to play this
again. So let's roll some ads in the meanwhile before Grand Final. So I'll cue you guys from the start, please. So give it to me, Mischief. Mercy Rushdown. This is happening on March 4th, Saturday. That's correct. Now, I don't because I don't. I don't see your phone anywhere. Anyway, yeah, Mercy Rushdown 2. This is hosted by Battle Gaming Network or Gaming Battle Network, streamed by House of 3000 and this very network, WFGCNY. So WFGCNY is going to be streaming Street Fighter, and Smash is going to be streamed by House of 3000. And speaking of House of 3000, this is Xenosaga. What's hype about this Xenosaga coming up on the 25th of this month is the fact that it's going to be a crew battle that's featuring Westchester as well as the rest of the boroughs. So it's going to be Bronx, Manhattan, Queens, Brooklyn, Staten Island, Long Island, and Westchester. All seven teams facing off against each other in this crew battle. I absolutely love this, and I cannot wait for this. Also, there's singles, so don't forget about that as well. Now, the Xeno Weeklies that happen every Wednesday in the city. So if you're in the city, you're in the area, you definitely want to go down to Xeno Zero, the actual store that's hosting it, presented by House of 3000. That is every Wednesday at 24 Church Street. But let's say if you're in the Westchester area and you're like, hey, you know what? There's something happening every other... I don't have time every week. Maybe every other week I want to go to a tournament, right? So there's a bi-weekly tournament in Westchester that happens, well, not too far from right here in White Plains. This is in Mamaroneck, New York. This is Molly Spillane's. They do Street Fighter and Smash Wii U tournaments. So, and it's fun. It's got a bar. Everybody gets to chill, drink, and have fun and come through one day. Definitely want to check it out. And also, finally, right here, this tournament. For more information about all the tournaments that you saw, well, including the Molly Lup and anything in Westchester, visit the website you see on the right side, WNYFGC.com, or just come through one day. We're here every Thursday, Undiscovered Realm Comics at 66 Fulton Street in White Plains, New York. All right, they're going to go right into it. This is Grand